Hi everyone, this is my weekend project, a little proof of concept to connect infinite flight to a joystick, standard USB joystick, directly with this little device here, which is a Raspberry Pi that's running Windows 10 IoT, and it's working well so far. I will be open sourcing that code pretty soon so other people can start fiddling with it. But yeah, it's pretty fun. All right, see you guys.